Your name? Your name? Name? Hey, if you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place, buddy.
God, wait a second.
Hey, you got 3 seconds before I break your face in.
He means it.
Yeah, I do. Well, what do you know about that? Old Harry here is a soldier. Rambo. John Jay? All right, hurry it up. It's time for my coffee break. All right, sit down.
Sit down.
Oh, we just do it the hard way. Come on. Damn, this boy's hard to get a hold of. That's okay, Warren. Don't worry about the soap. He's tough. Just shave him. Dry.
All right. How blind are you? Can't you see this guy's crazy?
Can't you see? I don't give a shit.
Yeah, I can see that.
That's better. See there. I knew he did.
You're just gonna shave your partner. Take it easy.
Take this, Mitch. Don't move. I don't want you to catch your own throat.
You son of a bitch. Come on!
What the hell is...
Get closer and hold it steady.
Talk to me, damn it. I want to know what's going on.
I got it.
God in heaven to make a man like Rambo.
God didn't make Rambo. I made him.
Who the hell are you?
Sam Trotman. Colonel Samuel Trotman.
Look, we're a little busy this morning, Colonel. What can I do for you?
I've come to get my boy.
Your boy?
I recruited him. I trained him. I commanded him in Vietnam for 3 years. I'd say that makes him mine.
I wonder why the Pentagon would send a full-bird colonel down here to handle this.
The Army thought I might be able to help.
Well, I don't know in what way. Rambo's a civilian now. He's my problem.
I don't think you understand. I didn't come here to rescue Rambo from you. I came here to rescue you from him.
Well, we all appreciate your concern, Colonel. And we'll try to be extra careful.
I'm just amazed that he allowed any of your posse to live.
Is that right?
Strictly speaking, he slipped up. You're lucky to be breathing.
That's just great. Colonel, you came out here to find out why one of your machines blew a gasket.
You don't seem to want to accept the fact that you're dealing with an expert in guerrilla warfare. With a man who's the best. With guns, with knives, with his bare hands. A man who's been trained to ignore pain, ignore weather, to live off the land, to eat things that'll make a billy goat puke. In Vietnam, his job was to dispose of enemy personnel, to kill, period. Win by attrition. Well, Rambo was the best.
They're all gone, sir.
It's him. Get on it.
Rambo, are you all right? Over.
Baker team, they're all dead, sir.
Not Delmore Barry. He made it.
Barry's gone too, sir.
How?
Got himself killed in Nam. Didn't even know it. Cancer ate him down to the bone.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
I'm the last one, sir.
It's good to hear your voice, Johnny.
Well, look, John, we can't have you running around out there wasting friendly civilians.
There are no friendly civilians.
Well, I'm your friend, Johnny. I was there with you knee-deep in all that blood and guts. I covered your ass more than once. Seems like bailing you out of trouble is getting to be a lifetime job for me.
There wouldn't be no trouble except for that king shit cup.
All I wanted was something to eat. But the man kept pushing, sir.
Well, you did some pushing of your own, John.
They drew first blood, not me.
Look, Johnny.
Let me come in and get you the hell out of there.
They drew first blood.
All right, Rambo! This is Lieutenant Clinton Morgan, National Guard leader. Now, I'm giving you just 3 0 seconds to come on out. Who's got the rocket launcher?
I do.
Come here, Earl. Great. Rambo, it's your last chance to come out.
Maybe we should wait.
Earl, this creep is a killer. Besides, I'm in charge, and I say we blow it up. Now fire that thing. Just let me get out of the way first.
Get out of the truck.
I got no beef with you.
No. Go on, move, no. Go on!
Move!
Don't do it. Listen to me, Rambo. You have no chance. So drop your weapon.
If you don't end this now, they're gonna kill you. Is that what you want?
It's over, Johnny. It's over!
Nothing is over! Nothing! You just don't turn it off! It wasn't my war! You asked me, I didn't ask you. And I did what I had to do to win, but somebody wouldn't let us win. And I come back to the world, and I see all those maggots at the airport protesting me, spitting, calling me baby killer and all kinds of vile crap. Who are they to protest me, huh? Who are they? Unless they've been me and been there and know what the hell they're yelling about.
It was a bad time for everyone, Rambo. It's all in the past now.
For you! For me, civilian life is nothing. In the field, we had a code of honor. You watch my back, I watch yours. Back here, there's nothing.
You're the last of an elite group. Don't end it like this.
Back there, I could fly a gunship. I could drive a tank. I was in charge of million-dollar equipment. Back here, I can't even hold a job. Fucking cars!
When this bar in Saigon, and this kid comes up, this kid carrying a suit shine box. And he says, Shine, please, Shine. I said, no, and he kept asking, yeah. And Joey said, yeah. And I went to get a couple of beers, and the box is wired. And he opened up the box, fucking blew his body all over the place. And he's laying there, and he's fucking screaming. There's pieces of him all over me, just like this. And I'm trying to pull him off, you know. And it's my friend that's all over me. He's got blood and everything, and I'm trying to hold him together. I put him together, his fucking insides keep coming out. And nobody would help. No one would help. And he's saying, please, I want to go home. I want to go home. He keeps calling my name. I want to go home, Johnny. I want to drive my Chevy. I said, well, what? I can't find your fucking legs. I can't find your legs. In 7 years, every day it happens. You know, sometimes I wake up, I don't know where I am. I don't talk to anybody. Sometimes a day, sometimes a week. I can't put it out of my mind. Yeah.